Hey guys, welcome back to the channel. We are playing a little bit of Sniper Elite 4 today because I haven't played it for ages. I am just giving myself a little bit of a break from golf just while I have a little bit of spare downtime, and plus I like shooting pricks. So let's jump in and have some fun, guys.
Can't find anything else.
And for those of you who haven't played this game, it is a great game with a heap of ways to kill people. You can go full psycho mode and just risk it till you choke it, or you can do ghost mode and just take your time and snipe people, which is what I like doing. Or, of course, you can do a nice little mixture of both. What I do like doing, guys,
guess I grabbed everything
is
useful.
Tagging guys so I know where they are at all times, which you guys will see in a minute when I get to a high vantage point, because I like getting to the high vantage points and sniping, so...
I'll
show you guys how to tag in just a moment. And also, guys, when like planes and that fly over, if you shoot at the right time, it does mask your sound, so you can go complete ghost mode.
What's with the camera?
And there's a plane. So we got a nice little kill score. If yet no one even knows we're here as yet. And guys, it does tell you
you're
who they are, like
list.
Officer or whatever. And of course, I like sniping. I'm just going to.
This place is one big propaganda effort, with the Orchidea center stage.
Have a look around with my binoculars and be tagging people. And once we tag these two, when the next plane comes, I believe we should be pretty good to start sniping guys. Thank you. Bear with me 2 seconds, guys. Just got a message from my partner. Just gonna quickly reply to her. All right, and we are back. All right. That's alright. While we're waiting for the next plane to fly over, jump through here, grab some ammo and whatnot. Hopefully that guy will make his way back up into the tower. And he is heading back up, so hopefully next plane he'll be in a better spot for us to eliminate him. So it is taking a while for this next plane to come. One problem child down. Thank you. And I do believe this guy has to be my next target. So I've got to think, when he walks back up there, there is a possibility he may see him. Let's see. Now, if we can top these next four guys down here, that will allow us to get into a much better spot where we can do more sort of a rapid fire kind of thing. This has to be the most annoying part, guys, if you like doing everything in stealth mode like I do, is waiting for the planes. Once we make it over to this tower just here, we can sort of rapid fire a bit more, because we will have something else there to mask our gunfire. We really need to get rid of these guys, because we don't want any loose ends, so to speak. Friend over here would be a great choice if he's actually out once we get a plane going past. I actually reckon we might be able to go now, because we might have a shot on him from the tower. and you guys will see in just a moment what I mean by there's something over here to mask your gunfire.
That's all.
Always look around, guys, it says. Always. Heaps of stuff like sniper letters and whatnot. Did see Buddy fall, but he has absolutely no idea where I am. And not good at all. Start eliminating some of these guys. Thank you. So now that we are in a double kill, nice. Now that we are in a nice little spot where we've got pretty much constant sound masking. We can, can go through, clean up just as much as we can. It's what I like to do. There still are a few little pests laying around.
Better acquainted. Done, guys. I've got to believe we're fairly good at the moment. As I said, guys, on this game, you can play it however you want. I'm someone who
likes to take my time and snipe guys. But you can absolutely play it any way you're comfortable playing it. So, what I will do, guys, I will save this right here, and we will continue later. Alright, guys, till next time, have fun!